Hey guys, Min here. It's a little bit after lunch and I'm a little hungry. So today I'm going to try something different. This is a Mapo tofu rice. And this is an instant Mapo tofu rice bowl. What's cool about this thing is that it is self-heating. So let's open it up and see how this thing works. So let's open the sucker up and see what we got. Okay. All right, you have a tofu pack. You have, I think this is rice packet. And this is the seasoning package. So tofu package, rice package, and seasoning package. And underneath, you have some seasoning sauce package and a spoon. Oh, some dried stuff. And this is a heating pack. Okay, so let me figure out how this thing works and I'll be right back.
1 hour later.
All right, so to do this, it's a little bit complicated, but I think what you do is you have a smaller side for the rice and you have the larger side for all the rest of the seasoning. So let's try this out. What you want to do is you want to open up the rice package and put it in this side on the smaller side. And instruction says that you want to covered it up with water. Okay. Then you open up the rest of this package. This is the Mapo tofu package. Okay, so add the seasoning packages. And this package, and also finally add this package here. Now you're supposed to add the water up to cover everything up. So now, what I need to do is add the self-heating package here to open it up, put it in here, and add water. It says to add cold water and not hot water. Okay. Now, immediately started heating up. I need to put this in there and close it for 15 minutes, it says. So I put the water and the self-packing in there. It heats up pretty quickly. So for 15 minutes. And yeah, so let's set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go. Okay, so it's been 15 minutes and let's open it up and see how it looks. I hope it's good. Oh my gosh. Still cooking. Oh my goodness. Rice looks almost done, and oh my goodness, take a look at this. Look at this. The rice and Mapo tofu. Wow. That's pretty cool. So let me try it. It's pretty good. A little spicy, but it's really good. Here. The rice is close to perfect. Wow. This is quite amazing. Yeah. It's definitely spicy. Oh my goodness. I'm thinking I need some water. But this is pretty cool. I would definitely consider taking this camping, and it's self-heating, it's a hot meal. Yeah, and you got some proteins, you got some rice carbs. It's a great meal. All right, so I hope this is helpful to you. If it is, give me a thumbs up, and I will see you next time. Bye.